What's going on, guys? It is Static Illusion coming at you with a Friday the 13th, I guess, video. I haven't really made a video in a while, and I feel like I should. Damn, there's nothing in this. Okay. FML. There's... Seriously, the only window that's open. Okay, he's turning that way. Maybe I'll get lucky. I do got firecrackers, but... Love to have a pocket knife. I'm in a party, so now I'm just taking things so people can't have stuff. Give me a pocket knife. Give me a pocket knife. Got text messages. Give me a pocket knife. Okay, there's the fuse. Not exactly what I wanted. I'm gonna try to escape. I gotta find the fuse. Box. Normally it's this is where I'm gonna mess up. Which means I gotta rush outside after the cops get called.
Jason, you're killing my friends! Please get out of here! No! This is not a prank! Oh my god! Help!
Cop coming around here, 437.
Two cars. This is gonna be a mistake. We've called Tommy Jarvis. All someone has to do is just... I mean, obviously someone has had to have checked this house up here. Another cut the power out, so let's just see if I can find something interesting. Maybe the battery will work. So they were in here, but they never I'm afraid this person's about to shoot me. Another thing the fire crackers. He's killed 3 people. Damn. I just want to know how I was never spotted. And all these houses searched. What the f- Come on. I want a pocket knife. I need at least one so I can escape Jason's grasp grip. Oh my. I just don't want to end it in a single thing. Okay, so if these houses aren't checked, if that house wasn't checked, then possibly these houses would be checked. So I think they were just trying to. I feel like there was a pocket knife in that one and that one. Those were well, chances are if there was a pocket knife somewhere in here, it's gone now. I don't think, like, I saw someone up there, but I am not sure if they checked up there in Evergreen, and that was my foot on my entertainment center, if you even heard it. I guess I'm gonna make my way over to Evergreen. I don't like the fact that I'm rolling with 2 firecrackers. Firecrackers sometimes don't even work on Jason. You have to be a really low level for it to even work on him. Possibly. Hey, cops are here. Hey, and they're close to me. And that's... Is there any place that wasn't raided? I mean, seriously. Alright, well, whatever. I don't care anymore. The cops are here. I'm gonna make my escape. Unless Jason's waiting up there for us. Getting caught. Fuck this. Gone. I wonder where Tommy's gonna run to. This character literally ran out the map. this person has got to make it come. There's 9 minutes left. She's not even going towards the cops. Are you kidding me? I feel like her and Jason are working together. I wonder if this person... My chair is so squeaky. I wonder if this person's gonna escape or like... Why don't she just escape by the cops? What is she doing? I don't understand what's going on. Well, I'm just gonna lay down in my bed and probably fall asleep then. Jesus. Yeah, I guess they're working together. Just kill her. Please, there's 4 minutes left. Just kill her. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I am so relieved right now. I'm just happy I survived. Jeez. Four out of eight. He has a 50%. Yeah, he's got a 50%. But only three people survived. I feel like someone left, but then again, it's the Tommy Jarvis thing. That's what it is. I did also finally find a Pamela tape. I found Pamela tape number 7. It feels really good, but I'm like level 37, and